A vast majority of us believe that if we are creative at one thing, then we can't be creative in other pursuits of life.
But I think that's not true. I believe that all our limitations reside only in our minds. First of all, we all are creative. It's not that only a handful of us have been bestowed with this creative force. By nature, as children, we all were creative. But as we age, society feeds us with their pre-existing beliefs, set patterns, mediocre norms, and lure us into this magical phenomena that they call as a well-settled life. And thus, we never got to find our inner callings and talents that we possessed back then in our childhood. Then with time, instead of fighting through and struggling for our independent freedom, we got attracted to these comforting promises of a well-settled life and end up living with regrets and tragedies. And trust me, no amount of material possessions and success can hide away your discreet sadness and self-loathing. Inside, we all know that we have got this one life, luckily or unluckily, that can abruptly end at any time. That's the harsh reality of life, and you can't turn a blind eye towards it. So allow that creative force to take over you inside out. Just surrender. If you are creative at one thing, then don't settle for that one thing only.
Keep on exploring and walking the unknown terrains of creative pursuits. There is nothing outside to be known. Every mystery of this universe is lying inside all of us in a dormant form. Just tap it and let it rise high. Let it rise high, my friend.